your parents is not giving you permission to join Machine Navy, then watch this video till last. You will come to know how to convince your parents before joining the Machine Navy. Welcome back to my channel, Way to Machine Navy guys, once again. Before moving to the topic, if you haven't subscribed my channel, please go and subscribe my channel. Don't forget to press the bell icon, press all to get notification for all my upcoming videos. Very important, before you join Machine Navy, your parents must be convinced. First thing is that don't shout on your parents, because if you have the tendency to shout on your elders or your parents, then better to skip joining Machine Navy, because in initial stages or initial days of your career on board, you will find that seniors might shout on you or they might give you some extra work, and that time you have to keep your calm and composedness and do that work without telling anything or any complaint. If you do so, in next port your flight ticket will be confirmed, that is for sure. So you have to be very calm and composed in this case also. It is very important to convince your parents. First thing, we will discuss which are hurdles you might face before joining Machine Navy. First thing is that you have to think like that. Nowadays, any information is available regarding the Machine Navy. You search mechanical engineering, civil engineering or MBA, BBA. You will find lot of information available in Google as well as in the YouTube. But what happened if you search about the Machine Navy? The information is less. Yes, now you will find some information because there are several Machine Navy related channels are available in YouTube as well as in Google. You will find lot of articles. But trust me guys, when I was joined Machine Navy in college time, that time no information was available. I used to go to the several college website, and from there the information I have got, that is only it. But no one could explain like that. That time YouTube is there, but the usage of YouTube and the content is not that much. Even now also, the information what is available regarding Machine Navy, that is also less as per me if you compare to the other profession. And it is not like that your parents are highly educated or not that much educated. It depends on the, because even though the highly educated people also not aware about this Machine Navy profession, because Machine Navy is something different. Yeah, people have heard about Navy, but Machine Navy is completely different profession. So it is very obvious that they don't know about this profession. And suddenly you are telling your parents that, okay, I am going to join the ship and like that. It will be very new to them. So they might not give you the permission. And another problem with the Indian parents is that they will discuss all the things with other external sources or relatives. And frankly speaking, in your life, this is a tips. I will come to the point how to convince your parents. Before that, take these tips, take ideas from several sources, but do whatever you feel right, because anything goes wrong in your life, you can at least not regret yourself. But if you listen to someone else and do that thing or implement that thing in your life and something went wrong, then that will be a burden for you, and the burden you have to carry throughout your life. So this is very important. Assess yourself and then think about that. Before make them understand, you have to understand the thing. Your concept must be crystal clear about that. Okay, so first hurdle you might face, the financial background, that is very important, and that is the fact. Machine Navy is not like 1 or 2 lakhs course, especially when I'm talking about the BSc nautical science and BTech in marine engineering. It will cost you around in between 13 lakhs to 14 lakhs, even it can come up to 20 lakhs when you are considering for BTech in marine engineering. So that thing you have to assess in your mind, that financial background has to be very, very important part. Most of the cases, if people used to take educational loan from the bank, then they will spend the money for the education purpose. It is very difficult to spend from your home. So that thing you have to understand, that financial background is important. And if that is not there in your side, don't force it. because no parents want bad thing or any bad suggestion for the children. So you have to understand that if it's not possible that thing, don't force them. And if it is possible, then it is okay. Now the thing is that people will tell you the only bad things, that okay, keep your son in your home because in the sea there will be pirates, there will be risk and all, many things are there. First, if you are talking about the risks, I am telling you, or I am giving an easy example. You can see this microphone over here. The microphone is having 20 foot of cable, and the laptop in my left side, and the wire is lying between in my floor, between the camera and the laptop. So after shooting this video, when I'm going to stop this video, the wire might tangle in my legs and I can fall down in the ground with the camera and I can be heavily injured. It can happen. This is a risk assessment, and it is an easy example I'm telling. So everywhere this is a risk. If you are crossing a road, you can meet with an accident. Anything can happen. So even the ship, yeah, definitely in ship, risk percentile is definitely higher. There is no doubt in it. But in every step in your life, there is a risk and you have to take it. Otherwise, you cannot move forward. That thing you have to understand, and you have to make your parents understand also. Your concept must be crystal clear. Otherwise, you cannot explain to your parent. And don't tell him like that, okay, in this profession, the money is too much, I will get 12 lakhs, 13 lakhs. Tell him what period of time you will get and you will reach that position that you can earn at least 8 to 10 lakhs per month. Because they will think after joining the job, in a certain time you will get this amount of money. No, your starting salary can be around the 40 to 45,000. Afterwards, it will slowly increase. And in every profession, you have to start from the base. And there is a several hierarchical level and steps that you have to pass through. Then you can reach to the top spot. So tell them and understand them all the dark side as well as the good side. That is very important, because coin has also the two sides. So as per that, make them understand the two sides of the machinery and tell him that no one can do anything to be at home. You have to be outside the world. You have to be familiar with the outside world. Otherwise, you cannot improve in your life. You cannot get success in your life. So that is the important part. So I think you have understood. Tell them calmly, composedly and briefly. Main thing is briefly. How you explain to them, that is important. And explanation capabilities varies from person to person. So you have to build that explanation capability at least for 30 minutes in your life. So you can explain them, and that 30 minutes can be the vital point or the game changing point of your life. So that is the thing I wanted to share with you guys. So thank you guys for watching this video. If you have liked, please give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Hit the bell icon. Press all to get notification for all my upcoming videos. Thank you so much guys for watching my video. Signing off for the receiving my next video.